Alright guys, this video is about how to skin a raccoon. So, it will contain graphic scenes, and if you do not want to see blood, I suggest that you stop this video now, because after this point it's going to get messy. So, there you go. This is what I'm going to use to hang them on. Got tools, got knife. Got no balls, so that must be a female coon. Take my little brush here and brush that in off the birds. That's done. They got a cut called the money cut, and a cut called something else. I don't know. I just start with the heel. It's a straight line. Skin on the other side of the leg. And that's that place for the bone hole. Loosens up that skin from that leg there, right? Take that whole pad up there too if you want to. Right, we got both of them going. Now we got the buttocks area. Oop, I forgot my tail part. Butthole. Right around that side. On that side. Got that little bar there, and that fat and skin and bone and everything else. Everything's on the other side. We'll bounce. with. Push that way, pull this way. Hopefully the tail will come out. There's the tail. There's the tail. Take my nice little tail stripper. I look careful on that edge, but it's not really made for tail. Side. They're a mild winter, guys. Not a lot of fat on him. Of course, it is December and I don't have my coat on out here. Right there in front of his paw. Elbow here. Yeah, get my thumb in there, pull. Get that rod in there. Yeah, do the same thing. Tricky part. This is the head part, the head and neck area. If you're not used to it, go lightly. You get a little pump here. This is the skin part, and that's the meat part. That's what it looks like. Stay there and get you some close-ups on this. Chin part down there. Almost to the ear. You can see the ears right there. I'm not too good at the ears part, but they say to make deep cuts on those. I'm gonna grab a sharp one time. That's one ear. The other ear. Get past the ears, it loosens up a little bit. And I also have a hole to grab on to. Getting close to the eyes part now. Here's the nose. Done. Alright, so that's what it is. Skin coon. Not the best on the head, but it will work. Okay, there you go. What he looks like from here. I'm gonna go ahead and gut them open. I gotta catch something down yonder here. Little bit of root teeth. Try not to cut the bladder, nothing open like that. All those guts there, that stuff gets saved for next fishing season. Catfish, turtle. You can throw it back out on the land, let the animals eat it, and then you know where to go and get them again. Smack me in the face. There we are. We're gonna go out to the chopping block. This one will be a wrap. Pause it.
Nice.
Okay, now back to what it was supposed to be done like that. Okay. Suggestion, if you're giving this meat away like I am, leave one paw on so that the person who gets it knows that it is not a cat. So there it is.